13 Impressive Benefits of Onions. The impressive health benefits of onions include their role in substantially treating and preventing a number of diseases, including cancer, heart disorders, and diabetes. They also treat common cold, asthma, bacterial infections, respiratory problems, angina, and cough. Onions are also known to repel bloodthirsty insects too. In other words, you may say that these vegetables are a true gift from nature, even if they make you cry. What are onions? Onions are vegetables, which have the scientific classification of Allium cupa. They contain a number of antioxidant compounds that are very effective in neutralizing the free radicals present in the human body. They have been used for millennia by human beings for medicinal purposes. Onions have been one of the staple plants in the diet of humans for more than 7,000 years, and during much of that time, they were actually cultivated. There are still wild species in certain areas of Asia, but overall, onions are a globally grown and cultivated plant. Throughout history, they were worshipped by certain cultures, like the Egyptians, who buried them with their pharaoh. This fascination with onions could have stemmed from their versatility and availability or from the medicinal and beneficial properties they have. The antibacterial properties of onion include extensive antifungal applications, which have made it a household name in antifungal relief. Onion plant can be grown in well-drained and moist soil. You can even grow it in your backyard or garden to reap its health benefits. Onions form an important part of many culinary preparations in cuisines around the world, and they are also known as companion plants, which means that they grow well around other vegetables and plants. Onions have been known to possess curative value since ancient times. Even the World Health Organization confirms that they are beneficial for people with a reduced appetite and those suffering from atherosclerosis. Health experts acknowledge the fact that onions provide great respite for patients with chronic asthma, allergic bronchitis, common cold-related cough, and cold syndromes. Onions nutrition facts. Onions have many valuable medicinal applications because of the nutrients, vitamins, minerals, and organic compounds contained in them. These include the presence of sulfuric compounds and quercetin too. These vegetables also contain mineral components such as calcium, magnesium, sodium, potassium, selenium, and phosphorus, and they are a good source of vitamin C, vitamin B6, and dietary fiber. Health benefits of onions. Onion, being such an adaptive plant, is a great source of maximum essential nutrients our body needs. Let's explore the most valuable and well-known health benefits of onions. Oral care. Onions are often used to prevent tooth decay and oral infections. Chewing raw onions for 2 to 3 minutes can potentially kill all the germs present in the oral area and surrounding places like the throat and lips. Boost immunity. The phytochemicals present in significant amounts in onions act as stimulants for vitamin C within the body. Vitamin C boosts your immune system by fighting against toxins and various foreign bodies that can lead to diseases and illness. Treat heart ailments. Onions act as anticoagulants, also known as blood thinners, which prevent the red blood cells from forming clumps. These blocks and clots can lead to heart disorders or cardiovascular diseases. Manage diabetes. Onions contain chromium, which is a relatively unusual mineral to be found naturally in food. Chromium helps the body manage blood sugar levels and ensures a slow, gradual release of glucose to muscles and body cells. Therefore, eating them can help modulate the blood sugar levels, which is vital for diabetic patients. Used as insect repellent. You can apply onion juice to reduce the pain caused by honeybee stings. Fresh onion juice or paste can be used for external applications on insect bites and scorpion stings. The smell of onions also causes insects to flee, which is why they can be used as insect repellents as well as a form of sting treatment. Prevent cancer. Onions are rich in active compounds that successfully inhibit the development and spread of cancerous cells. They have a significant amount of quercetin. Quercetin is a very powerful antioxidant, which is consistently linked to the prevention or reduction of the spread of cancer. Vitamin C, in onions, is also a strong antioxidant, which can reduce the presence and impact of free radicals in the body. Free radicals are the chemical byproducts of cellular metabolism, and they can cause healthy cells to mutate into cancerous cells. Therefore, any food rich in antioxidants, which neutralize these free radicals, is beneficial for anyone, since every person is susceptible to this internal attack due to oxidative stress. Relief from earaches. A few drops of onion juice may prove immensely beneficial to individuals suffering from an acute earache. The ringing sound in the ear may be cured by applying onion juice through a piece of cotton wool. Skin care. Onion juice mixed with honey or olive oil is said to be the best treatment for treating symptoms or signs of acne. It is also anti-inflammatory in nature, so the active compounds can reduce the redness and swelling that is commonly associated with skin conditions like acne. Onions also help to reduce the associated pain and inflammation of conditions like gout and arthritis. Treat cough. Consuming an equal mixture of onion juice and honey can relieve sore throats and coughing symptoms. Boost sexual drive. Onions are said to increase the urge for a healthy sex life. 1 tablespoon of onion juice along with 1 spoonful of ginger juice, taken 3 times a day, can boost the libido and sex drive. Treat anemia. Even anemic conditions can be improved by eating onions along with jaggery and water, because this adds to the mineral content of the body, especially iron, which is an essential part of producing new red blood cells. Therefore, anemia, also known as iron deficiency, can be prevented by including onion in your diet. Relief from stomach aches. Onions have anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties that relieve upset stomach and related gastric syndromes. This is due to the saponins that can be found in them. These saponins have antispasmodic capabilities, which ensure that stomach disturbances do not continue and that your bowels are clear and smoothly functioning. Treat urinary disorders. For those suffering from a burning sensation during urination, onions can provide a considerable relief. People suffering from this condition should drink boiled water with 6 to 7 grams of onions. According to Peace Health, onions have long been used for treating various diseases such as tumors, persistent cough and cold. Medical practitioners consider this plant form as a perfect home remedy for relieving various metabolic disorders and diseases. Peace Health further states that onion consumption can even help in the prevention of stomach and breast cancer. Relieve asthma. Medical studies have revealed that these sulfuric compounds stop biochemical chain formations that possibly lead to asthmatic conditions. The sulfuric content of onions facilitates the melting of phlegm in a patient suffering from severe coughing. Fresh onion juices are recommended for patients who lose consciousness, because the aroma and inhalant qualities of onions bring immediate vigor and energy to people. Culinary uses. In terms of onions' role in various culinary delights, they have been used for thousands of years in many food preparations. They are especially used for preparing non-vegetarian food in order to cover up the harsh taste and smell of the meat. These bulb-like vegetables can be consumed raw, pickled in vinegar, fried in oil, baked or boiled. They are certainly a boon to mankind that makes us cry. But those are tears of joy, considering all the health benefits we are getting at the same time. Here are the beneficial uses of apple cider vinegar. 1. Prevents sleep deprivation and indigestion. Apple cider vinegar can reduce stomach bloating and sickness. You should simply blend a teaspoon of vinegar with a teaspoon of honey in a glass of water and consume it half an hour before bedtime. 2. Bad breath. Bacteria are the main culprit of bad breath, and apple juice vinegar battles them. In this way, it will make your breath fresher. Consume 1 tsp of apple juice vinegar before bedtime. 3. Treats a sore throat. It offers potent antibacterial properties, and it will create an acidic environment, and the harmful bacteria cannot survive in this environment. Consume a teaspoon of it 30 minutes before going to bed, and 1 more teaspoon just before bedtime. 4. treats stuffy nose. Vinegar is rich source of vitamin E, A, B1, B2, potassium, and magnesium, and in this way it eliminates mucus and clears the sinuses. Consume 1 teaspoon of ACV with water before going to bed. 5. Controls blood sugar. High blood sugar levels can result in insomnia. Apple cider vinegar has the ability to reduce the blood sugar and increase the insulin. Consume 2 teaspoons of ACV before bedtime. But it is important to talk to your doctor in case you are already taking prescribed medications for diabetes. 6. Helps in stomach ache. Mix 1 cup of lukewarm water and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar and consume this to relieve upset stomach, gas and cramps. 7. Stops hiccups. Apple cider vinegar has a bitter taste and it can affect the nerves in the throat, which are the reason for the appearance of hiccups, and it will stop them. Just consume 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. 8. Calms acid reflux. Apple cider vinegar is powerful in re-establishing the acidity in case of acid reflux. Mix 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of water and consume this before bedtime. 9. Reduces nighttime leg spasms. The sharp leg pain and nighttime leg spasms are frequently caused by lack of potassium in the body. Apple cider vinegar is a rich source of potassium, and it is powerful in controlling the level and reduces the symptoms. Add 2 tablespoons of it in a glass of warm water and consume it before bedtime. 10. Weight loss. Various research have demonstrated that obesity is a result of lack of sleep, and the more pounds a man picks up, the more rest issues he encounters. Vinegar lessens the craving as it is full in pectin, which tells the brain that it is full. It additionally hinders the buildup of fat in the body. So mix a cup of water and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar and consume it before sleep time. It will reduce food craving and promote weight loss.